Would you mind holding it for us? Can I have a photograph of the Gazette?
Thank you,
Mr. Shelby.
So,
thank you.
Thank you for your time, ladies. Thank you. Thank you for your time. Thank you. Thank you. Miss Charles, I had.
I gave him to you.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Boys? You see Charlie?
Aye. That's it. Hold on, he's playing, isn't he?
What? Miss Charles. Is he? Where's Charlie?
I don't know.
Where is he? Back door, kitchen. Get to Blake Street where the cars are.
Tommy, someone said they saw a nurse take him through the back door.
Fuck!
I don't know, though.
Child in my care commits a sin. First of all, he confesses, as you just did, and then you may instruct him to perform penance in the manner of my choosing. As a child, you went to church.
Yes.
You remembered the act of contrition. Do you remember the words of the act of contrition?
Yes.
I would like you to recite it now, in the presence of our associates.
Oh my God, I'm heartily sorry for having good.
Instead of God, say my name. Since 'twas me you offended with your false allegation.
Father Hughes, I am heartily sorry for having offended you. Because of your just punishment, but most of all because they offend you. Father Hughes, we're all good and deserving of my love. I firmly resolve to this with the help of your grace to sin no more and to avoid all the occasions of sin.
Very good. Thank you.
Tommy. I need to speak to you about the priest. I know things about him. From when I was a boy. I will shoot him myself, Tommy. Just teach me how to shoot.
It's easy, Michael.
boy.